Welcome back to the Speed Sports coverage of the 28th annual Mr. Novelis Supermodified event from Oswego, New York. Ralph Sheheen, Johnny Benson, and Derek Pernesiglio with you. Danzer has checked out from the group. He is up front and gone. Dave Danzer looks like he's going to be the guy everybody's going to have to beat here tonight. Good battle back here, though, Johnny, inside the top five.
Yeah, so it looks like they got one lap car there, and that kind of moves things around. But Tim Snyder here looks like he's got a good handle on his car. He's kind of following a guy in front of him, trying to look for a way around. He is 75 laps, so he's just being pretty cautious, but I'm sure he wants to be in front of him.
Back here, you see the 22, Pat Lavery. Here's our race leader. Boy, has he been good.
Hey, he's got a good lead. He's running a great part of the racetrack right there on the bottom. Looks like he's coming off really strong, not moving around. He's got a good handling race car right at the moment.
And that might be where he's making up the biggest difference, too, is the fact that that car is getting through those bumps so strong, he's able to get all that power to the ground.
Well, he's getting through, and he's running the lower line, and it seems to be smooth, and he's not spinning the wheels looking like he's slipping anything. So he's looking pretty good.
Making it tough on everybody back behind him, though.
Yeah, this whole group here, I mean, they're pretty tight here and running some good laps. You see guys moving around a little bit now. Now, if you're the front guy, you don't need to move around too much, but you want to try to get out of their air and try to get a little bit more bite into the car if you can make it happen.
You seeing some smoke coming off the zero car there of Tim Snyder?
Well, we do see a little bit of smoke. I mean, it's not horrible, but it's not going to fix itself, that's for sure. Now, okay, let's take that back. Now it's starting to get a little worse. Usually when you start to see smoke, it's definitely going to get worse. So hopefully he can, we'll see how long he can go here. Something you definitely don't want to see during the race. Especially if you're behind him.
And a lot of laps yet to go. Yeah, definitely.
It's getting worse. I can't see if that's coming out of the pipes or if it's just coming out of a valve cover or something like that, but it's obviously not good. He's going to come into the pits. And
headed to the pits is Tim Snyder. Out of the running for the win here tonight. What a shame, because this was a car that a lot of people thought would be in contention for the victory. He was running in fourth and then forced to the pits. We'll go to a commercial and we'll be right back to Oswego.
Since 1934, National Speed Sport News has been America's motorsports authority. Every month, Speed Sport Magazine comes alive with stunning photography, insightful commentary, and in-depth features. You will get the full story with Speed Sport Magazine. To start your home delivery of America's motorsports authority, log on to nationalspeedsportnews.com and hit the big yellow subscribe button. Be the fan in the know. Just go to nationalspeedsportnews.com and click subscribe.